Going on, guys? Back here, another video. Trying to decide what I want to dip on. I think I'm gonna go with this uncracked can. I just bought this one. And I say I need to I was trying to decide because I've literally got four different types of dip on me. Actually five, I think. I think I got a couple of them in my jacket. But gonna be dipping some Stoker's long cut mint. I bought a can right around New Year's Eve, and the first time I dipped it was New Year's Eve that night, so I went and worked out that night and came out to the truck and afterwards, and there's just nobody working out. There's nobody in the parking lot out here, so I figured, hell, I'll make a video. Made a video, uploaded that, and that's not the last time, but that's the last can of Stoker's that I've had. So I bought another can tonight. Coke mint, just been burning my gums up, so gonna get us some Stoker's. It doesn't have that near as much of a burn. Feel like shit. See, that's what I love about Stoker's right there. I don't know how well you can see. There you go. I've got a pinch in between my fingers, and then that's like basically a whole nother pinch that's hanging on because it's such a stringy dip. I mean, look at that. Literally just hanging. I love that long cut that Stoker's has. If you're taking a dip with me, let's get a little, you know, dip bump or cheers or whatever the fuck you want to do. Killer filler. As you see, I'm spitting in the orange roadie mud jug. What I plan on doing with this mud jug here, I didn't want to pay the extra money. Mainly, I didn't order online. I bought these in a Boot Barn, the two that I bought. I bought this one in a normal mud jug. But since I didn't buy online, they didn't have all the ones with the crazy designs and shit on them. They just had your standard orange and olive drab. And I thought orange would look cooler, so I got orange. What I'm gonna do, my sister makes stickers and shit for like cars. So I'm gonna get her to make me a sticker. A little rebel flag on this side here. And on the other side, gonna be a 01 for the General Lee. So I'm gonna have my own like homemade General Lee roadie. So I think that's gonna look pretty cool. You know, for this video, wants to do the top five mint dips. Well, top mint dips, because I don't even know that I've had five. I'd have to think about it. My favorite mint dip, got to be the mint that got me started on dipping. And when I say started on dipping, I mean dipping all the fucking time. And that's got to be, got a can on me. I can get down my back pocket. Copenhagen mint. This stuff got me started really dipping the beginning of summer 2017, so last year. Tried, my buddy gave me a pinch, and hell, I mean, it burns. Don't get me wrong, Copenhagen mint burns. Now that I've done all the other dips that I've done, this definitely burns. Probably about the worst out of any dip that I've done. But at that time, I'd been doing Grizzly Wintergreen. And Grizzly Wintergreen burns my gums to pieces. I hate Grizzly Wintergreen. I just can't do it. It just burns like fire. So, since it burned so bad, tried Coke Mint, and it was like, you know, nothing. It didn't burn near as bad. I mean, it did, but it didn't. It didn't have to burn to as much of a burn to me as Grizzly, but it still had to burn. Now, that's my favorite mint dip of all time, is Copenhagen Mint. Now, my second favorite mint is Stoker's. And really, for the price, this should be the better dip. Well, actually, Cope should be for the price, but for the price that you get, this is really the better dip to do. You get that really long cut that I said, you know, like I said, I love the cut of Stoker's. It's a very long cut dip. It's very good. Doesn't burn hardly at all, in my opinion. I mean, it's got a little bit of burn on my gums, but that's just because my gums are already sore. But yeah, Stoker's Mint is my second favorite, but for the price, it's honestly the best because Stoker's is about 50 cents cheaper than Copenhagen around here. Some places it's even cheaper than that. So, my next, my third favorite mint dip is probably going to be Timberwolf Mint. I've only had it once. I don't really like Timberwolf. It doesn't hold together near as well. You gotta really try and get a big pinch to get a normal size pinch, in my opinion. It kind of falls apart. So, but it's got a good mint taste. I do enjoy it. I just don't do it very often because it doesn't have the same minty taste that Stoker's and Cope does. Now my fourth favorite mint dip is Grizzly Dark Mint. Grizzly Dark Mint has a little bit more minty taste to it, compared to just Grizzly Mint. It has a similar taste, but doesn't have the same taste. And I think its taste is just a little bit better than Grizzly. And my next one that I'm going to tell you is my fifth favorite is Longhorn Mint. I've only had Longhorn Mint once, and I don't really remember where I got it. But I remember having it, and my buddy said, well, it's Longhorn Mint. And I took a little pinch. This one I was first dipping, and it wasn't very good. I mean, that's why I didn't dip very much up until I tried Cope Mint, is because I couldn't find a dip that I really enjoyed. I enjoyed the buzz, but I didn't enjoy the dip itself. Was it Longhorn? Now that I think about it, I don't know if it was Longhorn, but it was another brand. I know it wasn't Timberwolf or Stoker's. It was another cheap brand. Anyway, I think it was Longhorn. Longhorn, we'll say it was, and it is my fifth favorite. And my least favorite mint dip that I've ever had has got to be just Grizzly Mint. Grizzly Premium Mint. For whatever reason, I hate it. It burns too much. It doesn't taste good. It tastes way too artificially, and it's just not a good dip to me. So, there is another mint that I'm wanting to try, but I can't find it anywhere around here in Kentucky that carries it, and that is Kodiak Mint. Now, I like Kodiak a lot better than I like Grizzly, even though they are kind of similar in my opinion. But it's kind of like Grizzly is like Kodiak's redheaded stepbrother. You know, nobody really likes the redheaded stepchild, but you gotta treat them all right. And that's how I feel about most Grizzly dips compared to Kodiak. But Grizzly Mint's definitely my least favorite mint that I've had. But like I said, I want to get Kodiak Mint. I can't really find it. Nowhere around here has it. So if anybody knows where I can get that around here in Kentucky, let me know. I live in around Central Kentucky, up here in Nelson County. So if you know anywhere around here that sells it, be sure to let me know, because I can't find it nowhere. I've stopped at every gas station here in Nelson County. I've stopped at a bunch of gas stations in LaRue County. And I've stopped at about every gas station all the way down 65 and all the way down, or not 65, but down the Bluegrass and the WK. So I ain't found it nowhere. So as soon as I find it, I can get a review on that and tell you where that ranks. And I'll have to remake this video. So that's pretty much going to do it, guys. Like I said, definitely my top two. It's very close between these two here. It's going to be Stoker's. Wait, hold it right. Shit. Stoker's and Copenhagen Mint are definitely my two favorite. Cope Mint is my favorite. It's what really got me started dipping. And Stoker's is really the best for the price. It's about $2.50 a can. So that's going to do it for this video, guys. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to stick around. Like, comment, subscribe. Comment what you're dipping on. And hope you all enjoy, you know, what's coming up here on the channel. So thank you all for watching.